Up top.
I don't know. The last minute, I just wanted to have like a more of a closure. I've been teaching it. I haven't really opened it since the day. Thank you. She's in Thailand. We were by a temple, and there was a big river. And so my grandma's like, okay, we're going to do it here. So we opened up the mom's ashes and we poured the ashes out. But when you do it from a high place and it's more windy, it's really dusty, and so the dust or the ash blew, and there was a group of tourists there. I don't know how big the group was. I think probably it was like 10 people. And the ashes blew at them. And I'm like, oh my God. People like to tell my grandma, like, we're done. So I antiqued them, and that's what happened when you spread ashes in a windy area. There's no gust of wind today.
Yeah.
So there's no big gust of wind, so you might as well get antiqued. I am saving some of these ashes, and I'm going to go to Thailand next year. And
hey, you.
We're going to take a good picture.
Thank you.
I'll take a good picture.
How you doing? Hey, how's you guys? What's up, buddy? How's it going? Getting big? Catch your hair? Huh?
I know you're not standing in front of me.
You're not standing in front of me.
I know you are not standing in front of me.
You have to go back. You're probably
the shortest guy here.
You guys can move a little closer.
Closer?
Okay. Here we go. Are you looking over here or there?
Where's the short people?
Here? Noah.
Hello. Hello.
Ice cream!
Are they okay?
Yeah.
So good, Noah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's one right there.
Okay.
Then we have four-wheel drive.
Oh, wow.
So my brother, both of them have a baby girl.
Thanks.
The new crib?
This is, what's my name?
The new crib?
This is T's baby.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. These are mine.
Bees.
I was jealous. Gotta get the baby.